Hey, ever wondered why you have butterflies in the stomach when you see your crush or you get nervous? Or how stress affects your bowel movement? Depression and anxiety are caused by irritable bowel syndrome and vice versa. Likewise, people with autism have unusual bowel movements. Are you sure that this is just a mere coincidence, or there is really a strong link between your brain and your gut? If so, what's in our gut that makes this connection more special and important? The microbiome-gut-brain axis. It is a connection of your brain, digestive tract, and your gut microbiome. Gut microbiome or gut microbiota consists of bacteria that lives inside our body, especially in the large intestine. It makes up 58% of the human body. They are also called psychobiotics as they affect our way of thinking. They create short-chain fatty acids that serves as energy for the digestive tract.
Aside from that, did you know that the entire nervous system contains 500 million neurons? That's 5 times more than the spinal cord has. It is capable of functioning independently, that's why it is called the second brain. Furthermore, it listens to the psychobiotics that reside in it. It makes the link between the gut and the brain more special. But how does it work?
The digestive tract and the brain is connected by the vagus nerve. Neurotransmitters in it then give signals from the central nervous system to the enteric nervous system and vice versa. Think of the vagus nerve as a direct telephone line, while the gut and the brain are the callers on both ends. The microbiota in our gut calls the brain from the vagus nerve and tells its choice of food, affecting our food preferences. Likewise, if you feel nervous, the brain is sending responses to the neurotransmitters in the vagus nerve down to the stomach, causing that weird sensation in your gut or a feeling of butterflies in it. The problem happens when one of the ends malfunctions.
Consider it as a domino effect.
When a person has an unhealthy diet, the good bacteria are defeated by the bad bacteria. The gut barrier weakens, letting the bad bacteria in our stomach that causes irritable bowel syndrome. Gamma-aminobutyric acid that is produced by the good bacteria controls the feeling of fear and anxiety. Its absence leads to uncontrollable function of the brain's nerve cells, leading to depression and anxiety.
If you don't want this to happen in your body, have a healthy diet. Eating foods that are rich in fiber improves our production of good bacteria. They create 50% of our serotonin, which is responsible for our body clock, and 90% of our dopamine that boosts our cognitive process, meaning it makes us better at comprehending, solving problems, and remembering things. Start eating balanced meals. Drink cultured milk that has lactobacillus. Lactobacillus are good bacteria that yields gamma-aminobutyric acid. Eat vegetables, meat, yogurt, so good bacteria can thrive and stabilize our body. Always remember, a healthy stomach is a healthy mind.